So let's say you're a kid, right? You're a kid at the arcade, and you're playing any game. How long does your game typically last? You know, five minutes, 10 minutes, 15. You know, as a kid, could you play on one quarter of Pac-Man for an hour, 2 hours? No, probably not. Probably 15 minutes or less would kill you. Let's be fair and call it 10, right? 10 minutes. 10, 20, 30, 40. That's like a dollar an hour that machine makes. If every single game lasts 10 minutes. Sometimes maybe it lasts 2 minutes, you know? It's money per time. Those games are designed to just kill you fairly. They're not designed to be fair. They're just designed to feel fair. Yeah, the one cool thing about Killer Queen is that if you buy a game, all the other players don't have to buy a game too. You can just get in on it. I like that about it. In the old days, you'd have to put in a quarter again. If you wanted to play with you and your friend, you both had to put a quarter in. That's something I really remember. That was my first introduction. That was where it all began, honestly. I'm not even joking. That's where it all began for me in video games. Being good at video games. I didn't reset from last time, did I? But being good at video games meant that I could play more. And my dad would give me some quarters at the arcade, and I remember this. He said, make them last. Here, make it last. And, you know, I very early got clued into the idea that, well, if I'm better at the game, then I can play more. I can get more out of my quarter. And that was it. That was like, well, okay, like, I'm gonna be good at games. Fine, I'll get the bubbles. So you can't resist leaving points on the table. Blackheart, thanks for 7 months. I really appreciate it. GC7 High right back. We get 7 bongos in chat. Hey, if you didn't know, we have a giveaway going on right now, 2 for subs, exclamation giveaway in chat. You get some extra entries just for being cool. My round count is wrong right now, so I'm just going to adjust it up to around 30 and then catch up with it when it's there. Thank you so much for all the subbery. A summary! Make it a nice one. Chuck E. Cheese. Full name, Charles Entertainment Cheddar. Charles Entertainment Cheddar. The mouse that started an empire. Beating the Simpsons arcade with a stranger? Oh, what a bonding experience. One time at GDQ, me and Beast and RB and Elo and Jake, I think, we all beat Sunset Riders. That was fun. Oh yeah, Lou, hell yeah. I like that arcade. That was like a particularly good one. That they had so much good pinball that year too. That was the year we drove. Ugh, never again. never again will I do something like that. We drove. Me, Elo, and Jake drove from Pittsburgh to Minneapolis in one shot to get to SGDQ 2017. Oh my word. Never again. Never, ever again. We drove through Chicago on the 4th of July weekend. It was awful. Dude, we were all in bad shape. I wasn't even driving and I was in bad shape. It was truly, I mean, we got through it, we survived. But it was truly like one of the roughest trips I've ever, like, travel experiences I've ever had. Yeah, nothing against Chicago. It's very, very, very crowded. And we're in, you know, I think it took like 5 hours to get through Chicago. And we're sitting there, and we're already tired. And we're in like really slow stop and go traffic, you know? And that's like kind of a dangerous mix. Because like, you sit there for a long time, and you start to like kind of nod off a little bit. And then, oh, I'm driving, so I gotta, you know, gotta keep going. And then like, oh, we're stopping again. Just like inch forward, and it's so slow. That's Rush Hour? Never heard it called that before. Die, player one. I have got to get some runs into the late game here. I've never seen Curb Your Enthusiasm. Is this because I'm dryly sarcastic? Just like how my mom always thought I should be a bus driver. Until I pointed out that was probably just because she was noticing my resemblance to Otto from The Simpsons. She would always be like, oh, the bus companies are hiring. You should drive a school bus. You'd be good at that. You could be a cool school bus driver. I'm like, Mom, it's just because I'm Otto from The Simpsons, Mom. A sponge? Does this look like something a sponge would do? Yeah, stop doing the strat. I know, you know what? You know what? I know why I die. I know why I die almost exactly 11 minutes into almost every run. It's because that's the exact point when this level's pattern evolves. And I am still doing the old strat. And that's why I routinely die here. And that's why it's always at 11 minutes, too. That's exactly why. He's Popeye the Sailor Man. Lives in a garbage can. Fell in the toilet and flushed the toilet. Popeye the Sailor Man. That was the song I learned on the bus. I remember one time I was a kid, and I was sitting with this older kid on the bus, they were talking about something. They're like, yeah, the F word. And I'm just like, what's the F word? And they're like, well, I can't say it. I didn't get that, like, that was the point of the word. And you couldn't say it. And I was like, why can't you just tell me? They're like, we can't tell you. It's the F word. I'm like, well, why can't you just, I just want to, like, it's just, you tell me the word. I'm, you know, tell me the word. And they're like, no, we can't tell you. It's the F word. We can't say it. It's the F word. And finally, right as I'm like, come on. Like, come on, guys. Like, stop fooling around. Just tell me what the word is. And finally, like, the dude's like, all right, fine. Right as we're getting off the bus, he leans over. He's like, it's fuck. And I'll never forget it. I don't forget that moment because I was so ready to hear the secret word. I didn't know the word, you know? I was so ready. I wanted to know the secret word. I'm like, all right, when he tells me, I'm really going to remember it. Well, by gummit, I did remember it. And from then on, I knew the word. As a kid, I didn't want to know about adult stuff because I wanted to be bad or whatever, or like I wanted to be an adult. I was just really curious. Like, as a kid, like, you're aware that there's this whole world full of stuff that you like don't vaguely understand. And I just like, I always wanted to know, like, the secret swear words, and like, what does this mean, and what does it mean when someone does that, or what's the middle finger mean? Like, I just didn't know. I was just curious. There's a whole world out there. Yeah, right, Lou? No. My mom comparing me to Otto wasn't a bad thing. It was endearing. I love my mom. She just seems to think I'm like Otto from The Simpsons. And you know, she's kind of right. Like, the comparison is accurate. Never into Pooh's Playhouse. Never. I as an adult, I can dig it, alright, but yeah, never really been a fan.
You can kind of do a Pee-wee's Playhouse sort of voice, though. I don't know, I just woke up one day and could do it. Whoa! Hey, zombie!
Yeah, I've never, I don't know, I just didn't really. Pooh's Playhouse is weird. Weird one. Yeah, well, the thing is, it started out as an adult comedy show. It wasn't for kids. And Paul Reubens really wasn't, just like a lot of people, just like I don't know, like Shel Silverstein. Like, Paul Reubens didn't start out as a kid's performer or to be like a funny man for kids on TV. It just wound up that he ended up doing that. It's not like he made it as a kids show. It was an adult show, and someone was like, you know what? I bet we could make this into a kids show. It would have just been better as an adult show. Please get out of here. Please get out of here. Michael Hartman was on Goose Playhouse. Jeez. Playhouse had a style of humor that you don't see anymore. Really, Phil Hartman was the king of her. Well, gee. I did not know that.
Wowee, Jumpy!
Lately to explore the work of Buster Keaton. Nice. Yeah, new PB. Also, thanks. Yeah, we got close. We got very close. Shut it down. Galen, yo, what's up? Thank you so much for the host. Hey, everybody, I'm Glitch. I've been grinding this run all night. Nice to see you. Yeah, I watched a YouTube video about the physical comedy and cinematographic framing with Buster Keaton. And it talked a lot about his work, and I always knew he was a silent film star, but I never really knew what his deal was. I just knew, like, I just thought he was like a Charlie Chaplin, and I guess Charlie Chaplin was similar, but like I never knew it was as goddamn funny as he looks. The video that I saw on YouTube was like, oh my god, it's so funny, and I never knew that he did it like all his own stunts. So, like, when you see, like, a train crashing or, like, someone jumping off a building or something, like, he really did all that stuff. Like, I had no idea. I didn't know that at all about him. Or else I would have been into it. I would have checked out his work, like, way sooner. Because I think that's just freaking awesome. And I have so much respect for that type of mentality. And it's just, like, I don't know. It just looks really funny. Like, the clips I saw are just, like, freaking hilarious. Like, the guy's he's sitting with a guy that's, like, putting too much sugar into his coffee, so he's just like, whoa, whoa, whoa. And he just grabs the coffee and dumps it into the sugar bucket. Like, it's so funny. Like, I don't know, he's, like, really is, like, the master of the physical gag. And once I'm done perusing the original run of the Twilight Zone, I'm gonna do a whole Buster Keaton marathon. Oh my god, if I would have died there, I would have been upset with myself for not getting out of the way. Yeah, he like kind of like invented cartoons because of the way, like, the weird little reality breaking stuff he did. I don't know that much about him though. I just know what I saw on the video and stuff, so I really am excited to watch more. Oh yeah, Andrew, sorry. Yeah, I should really just like not do that at all. Okay, my round counter should be accurate now. How is Hyper 6? Awful, don't. Stop, no, come back, don't play. Play a good hack. I'm not joking. Hyper 6 is terrible. It's easily one of the craziest, most insane, most frustrating hacks in existence. I would not recommend it. Unless you specifically want to dive into just a freaking garbage bin, I do not recommend consuming said hack. Alright, fish, do your job. Yeah, Super Mike, did you end up beating Breakfast Kaizo? I was watching when you were playing the final level. You got so close, but I didn't see the clear. Would you believe I spent all of about 5 minutes on that boss? Nice, GG, dude, GG. Thanks for playing. You really kicked some ass. Aura? No. Oh, I'm glad you had fun. Alright, dude, have a good evening. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later. I see polar penguins. Yo, everybody seems to really like that level, Super Mike, and that's cool because I thought people were gonna be like, that was my least favorite level. That level's way more popular than I thought it would be. I thought people were really gonna hate that, actually. I know people's general distaste for shell levels. Alright, making my first million. SNES Everdrive is great, dude. Just grab one. Just grab it. One-time purchase. Good to go. The trick to a good shell level is fluidity. Fluidity and breath. You gotta give them. It's like intense, intense, breathe. Intense, 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 breathe. You know, you're metaphorically, you're going. And even if you're like breathing inside of easier tricks, it's still fluidity and breath are the two good things that shell levels can do. Okay. All right. 1 million. Well, thanks. I certainly hope to be. Shells is like my favorite. My favorite sub discipline. Just cause it just feels how I like to play. It's just really what I like to be doing. Just jumping, moving, slapping shells. Just always. It feels like I'm a ninja. I get to be a super crazy high precision ninja. You know that feeling? You know in like ninja movies? I really do, man. If that's really how it feels, and that's like how I like things to feel in games. You know in like kung fu movies when like all the bad guys are hanging around at the fort, nothing's going on, it's all quiet, and then bam, the ninja drops in the middle and just kills like 6 dudes, runs off, you know, grabs the leg of a table and smacks one guy with another guy. Like, that's how it feels to play Kaizo. Or in video games in general for me. I get to feel like a super freaking badass ninja. Yep, that's pretty much me. Just get out. That level is dangerous. We got over phase 100 earlier tonight. I don't know the exact number. Oh, whoops. Come on. No, there's no 256. I think people have analyzed it with TAS. Anytime I wonder about a kill screen in a game, I always think about NES Defender 2. NES Defender 2. I thought for the longest time, like, that game has a kill screen somewhere in that game, and I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get that kill screen. And I tried, and I never got it. But finally, one night, I was like, you know what? I have to know. So I took it apart with TAS, and I took it apart with TAS, and I got to the end. And guess what? The answer was always in front of me. The game starts on level 0, not on level 1. It does loop around, back to level 0. I always think about that when I wonder if, when I, like, think about trying to find, go on long missions to find something inside a game. Maybe you could already tell what the answer is going to be. Zero is a valid level address. So it was just like, all right, well, you can restart the game now. I did it. I went for those drums. Jinx it or anything, but we're on a good run now. This is the good run. A very good run so far. Got everything going my way. Got over a million. Got both my lives. Not gonna do something stupid. Got my patterns all looking pretty crisp. This could be it. We got a long way to go, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. You got lucky this time. Don't do that again. Don't do that again. You got lucky. Okay. Sorry if I'm not being as chat interactive. I really want to get this, and I'm just trying to focus. And this is the kind of game where, like, if I take my eyes off the screen for just a second, if I think I'm safe and I let my guard down for just 1 second, I'll die. We've seen it a lot already.
Glitch cat.
Cat from Beefheart, thank you so much. You're a cool person. I'm glad you're a part of our crew. Thanks for being so kind and cool and liking good music. Welcome back. How are you feeling? Nice to have you back. All right, man. We're doing pretty well right now. We're doing pretty freaking well here. I don't want to jinx it. And I don't want to lose focus. But. Yeah, this is looking pretty hot right now. If I can get like 2-3 million, we're gonna be sitting pretty. This is the first long high score run I've done on stream. Freaking forever. If my count is right, this should be level 61. If my round counter is right. Yep. Yo, that point pressing though. Don't die for it. Man, I saw the chance to get some bubbles, and I also saw the spark forming. Don't die for those two bubbles, man. Not worth it. Not worth it. So much to live for. Okay, man, we're still moving. This is like, you know, high score runs are like a long car trip, you know? You're kind of going to be doing the same thing for a while. You know, we're getting closer, but are we there yet? No. Just kind of chilling. Hanging out. Mile after mile. Many, many miles to go. Chat, give me a F in chat if you are ready for a fun Friday. Gotta pay respects to fun. Sick to not die here. That'd be sick. Ready for fun? Alright, good. You gotta be ready or else who knows what could happen. Yeah, it's like 2 hours or so of just like repetitive kind of tedium, and then right at the end it's like the most hyped thing in the world. Yeah, the bolts are getting, yeah, it's getting a little aggressive. Hanging on, man. Just hanging on. Careful. Play it real careful and real fast. The faster, I want to get out of a round just as fast as I can. I want to clear, if I can just go blah, 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 just clear everything, that is what I want. Nah, eventually it just becomes super impractical to try to press any points, really. Clear. Get out. The The longer I stay on a board, the more of a threat the sparks become. Oh shit. Okay, fine. Okay. Okay, this is kind of bad, but we can be quick about it. Point pressing basically just means, point pressing is a general term for just getting as many points as you can. You know, I don't have to try to grab bubbles, but if I do, I'm point pressing. I get so many points for a level, but if I really do something, I could get more. That's what point pressing means, and that applies to all games with high scores. You're just kind of pressing, kind of squeezing it for a little bit more points. Yeah. Point squeezing. Okay. Yeah, fish. I feel like the fish is actually, like, on my team. Like, I know he would eat me too, but I feel like he's on my side. I feel like he's working for me. I send him bodies, he's hungry. I send him bodies, he doesn't eat me. Well, yeah, it's a mutual understanding we have together. I hate calling it scabbing. That's just an ugly word. You know? Ooh, you're scabbing? Like, what? That's just gross. Like, I don't want to scab. I've heard it called that too. It's gross, dude. Who wants to be a scabber? Who wants to be a point scabber? Ew. Not me. Talk to your kids about scabbing. Took a risk that I don't want you taking, Glitch. Is it effectively patternable? Yeah, pretty much. I use the same opening pattern for every one of these levels every time, and then try to clean up as quickly as possible based on the random changes that the enemies make. But yeah, it's pretty damn patternable. I mean, if you haven't noticed, I'm just running patterns on these boards. essentially. Okay. Yeah, Lou. Yeah, it's just like, get out of there, dude. Well, I'ma head out. Someone do a SpongeBob meme of that. Glitch cat when a cloud starts flashing. Well, I'ma head out. I am gonna go for these bubbles, though. I wanna pad my score up a little bit. Don't play any risks. If you have the opportunity to not take a risk, dude, don't. That was stupid. Okay, that was stupid. How did I lose? This is the best position I could want to be in right now. Just about over 2 million. I have both of my lives. So this is a deathless 2 million. Oh, I missed it. Safest game of your life. Don't do anything. Don't try to cheat anything. If you can get out, get out. Don't even think about it. Don't even wait. Don't even wait. Dumber? Don't be dumber. Do what Diddy does, don't do what Danny don't does do. I'm going on dumber vacation. Oh no, it's Halloween, so we got Ernest Scared Stupid. I use B only. Auto flap is the only button I use. Get out. For me, fish. That was even more risky than I would have liked. Okay, this is gonna be the hard one. I think this is gonna be the tough million to get. Because it's getting later in the game, and I'm having to resist going on autopilot. Like, I have to maintain focus right now. Cool. Mm-hmm. All right. Good. Got my balloon back. Mozzarella missiles. They respawn on every bonus level. What you really don't want to do is lose it in the first level of the round. Couldn't resist. Oh shit. I really thought I was gonna die there, so I'm happy. Should be round 91 if my count is accurate. If it's round 94, then I have to count two. Well, we're just kind of sailing along here, guys. It really is like a long car trip sometimes. Just driving. Yeah. out of here. Hey, you want a piece of this, man? Bring it on. Andrew, if we... Maybe? I don't know. That would be sick, though. We should if possible, we should try. Big if true. Big if true. This should be round 94. I just want to make sure my round counter is accurate. Yep. 94. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Don't be stressed. Don't be stressed. Yo, fail stream, what's going on? Long story short, I am on a mad good run right now for the Balloon Fight world record, so we're being kind of chill, and welcome in everybody. It's good to see you, but I got real focused run going right now. Thank you so much for the resub, Vale. It's good to see you, my dude. I hope you're feeling well tonight. Welcome in everybody. When's cool spot question? We'll see. We'll see. Don't stress out, though. We got a long way to go. Chat, if you would help everybody, if somebody asks a question or something about why, what the run is, or why we're doing what we're doing, if chat will fill you in. Don't want to ignore the raid. Want to stream big and say hey to everybody, but I am on the run of my life right now. In fact, I just beat my PB on my first life. Or not yet, but I beat yesterday's PB on my first life. So I am kicking ass at this right now. And this is one of those games where if I it's really easy, it looks like I'm doing great, no problem. But if I let my guard down for a split second, I could just get wrecked. Things can go south so quick in this game, it's actually insane. So I really have to be careful. So in that spirit, I'm gonna shut up. This round is about to get pretty tough. Alright, we pulled it out. Yo, Gunstar, hey, what's up? What's up, Gunstar? Going good, everybody. Going well. If you want to sit and potentially watch the new quote-unquote world record on Balloon Fight, this there's a very good chance that this is it happening right now. Right now I have about 2 million. My real score is whatever's displayed in the right on the display, plus whatever it says in the millions tab over there. I mean, you guys don't have, you can talk, you know, feel free to talk in chat, just if I'm a little bit, unresponsive, it's because I'm really trying to focus. Oh, I don't think I have this. This is round 100. Chat will, if you're new and you don't quite get what's up, chat will fill you in. I wanna stay in the zone right now. I'm in the zone. I've been grinding this game all night tonight. Nah, I didn't get it. Hold your breath yet. I'm still a million and a half points away. I've got to keep this up for half an hour, 45 minutes more. If I really, then it's gonna get real close. But the more lives, the closer I am to the record, the more lives I have. That is the best thing ever because it just gives me a little bit of a safety net. Gives me that safety net to screw up a little bit. All right, that bubble was not probably a good idea. Kung Fu, oh my god, dude, that'd be another good one. Man, I made a deal with chat last night that if I could get viewership and, you know, keep growing our channel, our community, doing silly high score grinds, that I would do it more. And also my guarantee was that I would be, I'd make them fun. Yes, I haven't lost the life yet. I still have all my lives. What's up? This is like the game right now, dude. I'm still on my first guy. TBH, leave. Yeah, this is a 2.6 million point score right now. You can see how many millions I have in my splits below the webcam. Don't be a hero. Don't be a hero. Just stay safe. That got real scary for me. Yo, thank you, yeah. I know why I started screwing up there. Don't be nervous yet. We still have about a million to go. If we get to 3.5 million and I'm still rocking this many lives, yeah, then you can be a little nervous, but let's not get ahead of ourselves here. We got a long way to go still. It's like a car ride. Straight up is. Yo, DJ Fluffigans, thank you for the raid. What's up, what's up? We are doing big fight. Good to see you. I saw it. I navigated that. That was not luck. I saw that. Just wanted to point that out for posterity. Chat can explain about the player 2 thing. It's a strat. Thank you so much, DJ Flo. It's really good to see you. I hope you're feeling well. We're on world record pace by miles and miles right now. And this is the kind of game where if I let my guard down for 1 second, it could all be over. Corbidae, thank you so much for the gift sub, too. Thank you very, very much. Welcome to the crew. Have some cats. As I will survive another death wave. This is the wave that you want the better spawn position on. Get out. Get out. Well, I have what you could consider a pace. I'm not on my last life, so technically I'm on a better quote-unquote pace. The PB I got yesterday on this game, I beat it today on my first life. That's how far I've come with this game in like a day. It does slap, doesn't it? hero. Don't fucking hero. And with no video for the 4.2 million, I mean, who's to say that that score didn't use this exact strat? It's not like I'm just getting free points. It's not like the player 2 strat gets me free points. Yeah, what's up, Niv? This might very well be the run. Getting closer all the time. Yo, you're right, you're right. You're right, Sprite Guard. This would be the highest solo player score. It's just, it comes down to a technical specificity in the rules. The quote-unquote rules. But you know, you're not wrong. This is not a game. This is not an A-game score. I know you said not to be a hero, but that bubble cluster was worth more than killing that one guy. I think I'm only refining my patterns even more as I'm playing this. Like, I think my patterns are just getting better and better. Chat is disagreeing. I think we're all just clarifying. Okay, here's a deathless 3 million. I just did 3 million points on this game without dying. This is the best possible circumstance I could possibly hope for in all the world. One more million. We gotta flap the score around one more time. Don't be a goddamn hero. Don't be a goddamn hero. Thanks, everybody. We'll see where we get. We'll count chickens before they hatch.
You better sell some wine before it's time. You better find yourself an itch to scratch. I'll show you how. You better be stupid. Better be stupid. Better be stupid.
But I wouldn't dare to be stupid in this game. Not with the world record on the line. That's pretty cool, Andrew. He's on my bucket list of artists to see. He's kind of immortal though, so I feel like he'll be playing shows for a while. All right, don't be a hero. I wanted those bubbles. Don't be a hero. Don't be a hero. Thank you. Dude, you guys are really hanging on this run, man. I like it. I'm not thinking about it too hard. We have exactly about 1 million to go before we're tied with world record. Better squeeze all the Charmin you can when Mr. Whipple's not around. Put your head in the microwave and get yourself a tan. Nope, I saw it. There's a death. It's fine. Ignore it. Ignore it. It didn't even happen. It's fine. Just ignore it. Doesn't even exist. Thank you. Exactly. Big. We're good. As long as I don't take some wooden nickels. Chat will tell you all about my setup. What's up, Fizz? Well, I didn't get the whole setup all at once. I got it piece by piece. Back in the day, it was just a dazzle. Get out. I wanted to go to that too, but it didn't work out. Mine is also an RGB modded top loader. Yo, it's going great. Get out. Okay. Ow. That one. Ow. No, not taunting. Oh my, no. He is the last entity that I want to piss off right now. No, no, no. No, that fish is my bro. He's helped me out a lot this game. Last thing I would possibly want to do is offend my friend the fish. I don't want to lose all those bubbles, though. Saved me there was being prepared for that exact spark. Here we go. Don't be a hero. Thank you. At this point, I just need to hold on. I had to. What did it cost? Nothing! Okay, I think we got it, guys. I think this'll pull me over. We're very close to it. I think we got it. No, don't celebrate yet. Don't celebrate yet. But I think we got it. And with a life in reserve. Don't celebrate yet, because I could easily just lose 2 lives in a fucking heartbeat. Thanks, fish. Alright, yeah, that's it. That's world record. Alright, we got it. This is now the balloon fight world record in progress. Thanks, chat. I'm gonna try to stay in focus mode for a little bit here. See if I can break the record, not just pop it. Yeah, we're good. Obama Akbar, thank you so much for the gift subs. Yo, thank you for all the hype, chat. Thank you for everything. It's a little bit rough for me to transition out of super supreme focus mode right now. And I still have a life left, so, I mean, goddamn. Like, we can just see how far we can take this at this point. But, yeah, we got it. Thank you. That's world record. That's it. Got it. It's the new balloon fight world record. Corviday, thank you so much for the gift subs. Thank you so much. If you guys got some cats, please feel free to spam them in chat. Yep, gravy zone. We did it. Yo, Jolly Roger Wilco, thank you so much for the fresh Twitch Prime sub. Just Cook, what's up? Rona Waffle, you were here. Alright. We did it, guys. That's it. That is definitely... Yo, Om Nom Nom with the gift subs. You guys are super kind. I don't think I've ever got this many gift subs for a high score. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. I really, really appreciate it. This is indeed the new Balloon Fight solo player score world record. And we're still on it, dude. I still have a spare life. I did most of this score on my first guy. So now, all there is to do is just bump up the score as much as possible. This concludes our exciting 2-day-long grind of this game to get the world record. Oh. Yep, just pump it up. That's all we do. Pump it up, man, as much as I can get. Because I probably won't be back to this game for years. Okay, don't be a hero.
up, bitch. Congrats on new.
Yo, thank you. Thank you so much. Really, really appreciate it. Ay, ay, ay. Whew. How far can we go? Thanks for being here, chat. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, we're at 4.3 million. This is absolutely... No, I'm not submitting to Twin Galaxies. It doesn't matter. I don't have to submit to Twin Galaxies to have played the highest recorded Balloon Fight score. I don't need their stamp of approval. I did this game. I played this game. I ran my strats for solo player. And I got the score. It's on. And also, their 4.2 million doesn't have a video. I mean, granted, it's from 2002. And a video doesn't necessarily... No video doesn't necessarily mean it's a false run. I have runs on the books that no longer have video evidence, but I swear I played them. But this is the highest Balloon Fight solo player score on video anywhere. Yo, Sinewave, thank you so much for the raid. You are just in time to watch the world record solo player score of Balloon Fight in progress. This is the current world record game happening right now. Just broke the world record about 3 minutes ago. And I would like to dedicate this achievement specifically to Iwata-san, for all the love and all the games that he made, and for all the joy that he brought to so many people's lives. This was one of his games, and I would like to officially dedicate this run to his memory. Arcanium, thank you. Marcy, it's literally still going on. This is it. We beat the world record, and now I just bump up the score as high as I can before I inevitably perish. Next stop, 5. Yeah, we have 4 million points right now. This is a 4 million point game. Sparks are getting gnarly. Oh no, Mallow, no. Can't, sorry, cat, no, sorry. Cat, I'm sorry, I love you, but I can't cat right now. I'm sorry, I love you very much. I'm sorry, I cannot cat right now. I'm sorry, I love you, but you can't cat me. Please don't jump on me. I love you, please don't jump on me. Please don't jump on me. I love you, but you can't, I'm sorry. Can't cat right now. Can't be kitty right now. Okay, sorry. I love you, but please. I'm sorry, dude, please don't look at me like that. I love you, but you can't cat me right now. I'm on like a world record game. I know you have no concept of that. I love you, Mallow. Please be good. Please. I know, she's at work, that's why she can't get him. I love you, Mallow, but I'm sorry. I can't be cat right now. is this the kind of thing I could, like, get a freaking Kotaku article about or something? Or some other game journalism site? You know? This record stood since 2002. And I am actively throttling it. Like, could it be, like... Who do we call? Because I feel like it's hard for me to cold call. You guys gotta spread the word. If you want to. If you want to help out a cat like me. Spread the word. An awesome Twitch gamer gets record on classic game that stood for, like, how many years? 17 years? Did I just break a 17-year-old world record? That's a 17-year-old record? Damn. Damn. That stood for 17 years, and now it's nothing. I mean, it's still something, but now it's mine. The future is now, old man. Don't be a hero. We'll spread the word. There's a new balloon fight. Master in town. My round count should be accurate. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Nope. Oh shit, I might get die, is what I just said. Those are the words that came out of my mouth. I might get die. Yeah, just take the round counter times... and that should be the actual level number. So it should be 64 right now. So 64 times 3 is what level I'm on. Joe. Sloppy in my old age. That was just slop. That was just the first sloppy move I've made in an hour. Yo, what's up, Jessica? This is the world record. This is it. This is the world record game. What's up, posterity? All my friends are here. Don't forget to follow Freakin' Ha. I have one life. Well, two. I can die twice before the game ends. The little blue dot below my score is my remaining life. Phase is this? I don't know. 65 times 3? Oh, you're thinking about the 256, aren't you? Ooh, I might be in trouble on this wave. The sparks are really aggressive, and I have a lot of birds still on the board. Never mind. It'll be P5. The P is stored in the... No promises, y'all. No promises. Never promised you a balloon garden. I just want something else to add to my resume, man. I'm so much more than a ROM hack player. I'm more than a Mario player, dude. I can also do stuff like this. Not that I resent being known that way. Not at all. Just that I have more of a palette and more of a repertoire. Prove it? Okay. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, 66 times 3 is what level I'm on. Shipwreck free. While I respect that a lot, be fired at that for my job. Yo, Eclipse Moon. And nom nom nom. Two friends, two good pals, getting some gift subs, giving some gift subs, popping some balloons, hanging out. Twitch.tv/glitchcat7. All of our friends. Thank you so much. Marcy with the gift sub to Andrew G. Two good friends, two great players, hanging out, popping some balloons on twitch.tv/glitchcat7, where you can watch balloons being popped live, real time. Thank you for your contribution to the stream and for for your friendship. As we are about to achieve our 5th million. Oh my god, okay, fine. You're chasing me down, then. Do my job for me, fish. Okay, that was the scariest thing in the whole wide world. So does this mean I'm the best balloon fight player in the world? Did I break it? $5 million. I'm still rocking my, I'm still rocking a life. Damn, this could go on, guys. This run could go on for a minute. Damn, this just might take some time, actually. Damn. I'm not just gonna throw the run here. But like, damn. Obama Akbar, how kind. My friend, celebrate some hype with us and put some bongo kitties in the chat. Obama Akbar, you are super kind. Thank you very, very much. Glad you guys were with me on this balloon journey. Born in New Zealand in 64, a hot-headed actor named Russell Crowe. Loves to act, but he loves one thing more, fighting round the world. And Skytree is here. Hi, Skytree and Mallow. I'm presuming you're holding Mallow. I guess what? This is a 5 million point game right now. Just are breaking the world record. I still got a life. Yeah, she knew I still had a life. See that? See that? Oh my gosh. Sprite guard. Hey. Oh. 69 and round 69. Thank you very much. Sprite guard, you were my friend and my partner with this. I don't know if I would have been as interested in trying to play this game up if you wouldn't have been there. TJB, oh my gosh, you guys are going nuts with the gift subs. Thank you all so much. I really, really appreciate it. This is the end of quite a long journey for me in this game. But hey, if you guys like the high score world records, maybe that can be a viable stream after all. I mean, heck, what's next? DK3? Kung Fu? What about Kung Fu, man? What about Kung Fu? Kung Fu's a good game. All we need to do is figure out how to beat the wizard boss consistently, and you can do whatever you want with that game. Pod Racer. Ooh. Maybe. TBH. TB Honest. Although Rad Racer is a rage-inducing game. You mess up once in Rad Racer, it's over. Rad Racer is, like, rage-inducing. Thanks for blessing the stream, Waffle. Oh, this is a 2-hour run. Excitebike? I would have to learn Excitebike. Excitebike is one that I don't already know. A Rad Racer, DK3, Kung Fu, I already know those games. I've played them for years. But... in fact, I should still have, like, the second or third place score on Kung Fu. I got 1,000,000 on it back in, like, 2010. I was, like, one of the first people to do it. I could go for some Kung Fu, actually. I could see that. Save Sylvia from Mr. X. Yeah. Maybe Kung Fu, maybe NES DK3. I love DK3, dude. Oh no, he got stuck. This is a thing that can happen. Fortunately, he got stuck slightly to the right. Yo, Dark Diplomat, what's up? That's like almost a millennium. Yeah, pretty much. Thank you so much for all of it, Dark Diplomat. You've always been super kind, and I really, really appreciate it. Thanks for being a part of the ship, part of the crew. Part of the ship, part of the crew. Part of the ship, part of the crew. I don't really want the balloon trip world record. The instant death makes it so frustrating. Somebody else can get the balloon trip record. The instant death is so frustrating. Go for it, dude. I'd have mad respect for that. I think getting a really good score on Balloon Trip is probably harder. Probably harder than this. Makes me think of the old book that the kid children's storybook that my mom used to read to me, Harvey Potter's Balloon Farm, about a farmer that grew balloons, not vegetables, he grew balloons. Oh shit, that's what all the townsfolk said too. Oh shit, said the townsfolk, how do you grow those balloons? I'll never tell, said Harvey Potter. You know that book, Carly? Hell yeah. My mom and dad used to read me a lot of stories when we were kids, so a lot of those old kids' books, I remember them fondly. Never played Jetpack. Man, we gotta listen to 99 Red Balloons now. That's such a good song. Melody is stuck in my head, that's all you had to say, and now it's here until I will be dead. Doo-doo-doo, and round and round, singing stuff about balloons. It's so fun, we're having fun, all balloons, super fun. That's my favorite version. The original German, obviously. I just can't sing it.
Obviously.
Skytree can, though. Love it. Oh, watch out, watch out. Oh. Whoop. Whoops. There wasn't a whole lot I could do there. Nah, that's all good. We're good. I mean, we got the score. There wasn't a whole lot I could do with that. I got in that situation and it collapsed kind of around me. So that's all right. I feel like that was a solid death. That wasn't like a really crappy error or something. I was in that situation and yeah, it kind of collapsed. Should I stop it at exactly 6 million? I've never been one to do stuff like that. I'm gonna play it out. Now, granted, I'm diverting my focus a little bit, so a silly death might be inbound. But yeah, we're in endgame now. Yeah, I don't want to showboat. I don't want to showboat it. But like I said, I'm talking to chat. It's getting late, so like, you know, eventually something's gonna get me. But that last death was pretty good. That wasn't just a crummy error. I just got kinda, I committed to a position that wasn't entirely safe. Oh shit! Oh, I'm alive. I committed to a position that wasn't entirely safe, but it was at the time. And it came back to bite me in the ass. Got him. Decision Street. 99 ministers me. Do 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 do. Da 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 da. Yo, good night, Nom Nom Nom. Thanks for being around. Oh, sorry if I missed anybody in chat. I've just really had the focus juice. Taking a big old sip of focus juice. I need 8.4 to double it. Jesus Juice, how are you today? What'd you draw in school today, buddy? Aw, that looks just like our house. How you doing, for real? If I would have died for that, I'd have laughed. I wouldn't have even cried. I just would have laughed. Because I saw the potential. I'm like, yeah, I'm putting myself in it. You know, it's actually kind of hard. Once you get past the world record, it's kind of tough to keep that focus, you know? Like, the tendency is to really want to relax. Like, if I would have focused a little harder, I might have been able to play that life I had a little bit longer. But, like, you get past it, and you're just like, oh, like, it's over. What's 75 times 3? Like, what number is that? Not in hex. $255? Are you telling me that we have a shot to roll the levels? But this is only M4. I thought it was supposed to be P. Oh, still 30 waves to go. Oh, 225. Oh. That's my problem. Always dumb. I don't know. We'll see, dude. Like, this game has already achieved everything I set out to do. I said I was gonna get 5 million. I got 5 million. I wanted to break the world record. I broke the world record. So, everything now is just extra snaz. Shit, we broke the world record by a solid million. And that's a 17-year-old world record that we just broke. I did not intend to not hit it. No, Jesus. You never made me mad. I was never mad once. I never once thought that you were being antagonistic, rude, or otherwise unfriendly. I am getting pretty hungry, though. Now, there might be another rollover. We'll see. This is endgame, and I can tell my focus is kind of dripping out. So we'll see. We'll see where we get. I'm gonna try my best. Try to keep it up for the rest of the game, but we're in endgame now. Thank you. out. Watch out. Which conversation exactly where we were when we had the conversation that started ROM hack races. I think we were in the practice room, but Carl and I pretty much just hung out and talked that whole trip, so it really could have happened at any point. We were in the bus on the way to the mall? Okay. Oh, if I roll the levels... Yo, thanks for the follow. Not because in theory if we do get to 256, it'll start at like out the original levels in the it, like level one, you don't play that map again after a while. So if we roll all the way back to that map, we'll know that we got through. Yeah, I heard that there was not a kill screen, but I don't know. I don't know. We're either going to find out here and now, or something unfortunate is going to happen to my run, and it'll be a mystery for another day. Either way, though, I mean, I have done what I set out to do today. Cat screen. Oh my word. Arcanium Lunarium, thank you so much. That's really kind of you. Thank you for the gift subs. If you got gifted some cats by our pal, please feel free to spam them. Where? In the chat, of course. Thank you so much. Thank you. How you doing? You doing okay? Kaizo Journey treating you. You're awesome. There's a balloon fight kill screen coming up if anybody wants to watch. Balloon fight kill screen. Can we just go into other Twitch? No, don't do that. Don't do this. Don't do this. But it's like go into random other Twitch streams and be like, "Hey, the balloon fight kill screen coming up. If anyone wants to watch, potential balloon fight kill screen." Don't do that though. That's bad etiquette. And if you spam my stream in someone else's chat, you deserve it. Watching for 85, 86. Okay. Well, we'll see if we can get there. I am gonna try to just clear rounds since we're pretty close. So let's just Give it our best shot. Oh my god, get out of there! Remember what score I thought I was capable of? No, I don't remember. Was it lower than this, or was it higher than this? I bet it was 5 million. Just because I wanted to get a million better than the world record. That's how I always am, though. If someone gets, like, 39, I'm like, oh, I'll get 50. You know, someone gets 10, I'll be like, I'll get 50. I always want to do, you know, I always want to get it up there. 85-86. Okay, yo, thank you, Similarian. Thanks for the raid. This is the world record on Balloon Fight happening right now. It's, I'm putting the score up way high. Nice to see you. Thank you so much. I'm a little distracted. Thank you so much for the resub too, my friend. Yo, thank you so much. If you guys aren't watching Spud, you're missing out on a super talented, super positive guy with a lot to offer this world of ours. Thank you so much, my friend. There's six. No, what's that? That is 6 million. Alright, there's the 6 million. Has my game not been Balloon Fight this entire time? I literally typed it into my dashboard. Have a hunch that the AI actually evolves a little bit. At certain levels, the enemy is like on one kind of AI or one like idea about how they should behave, and then it changes. I have nothing to back this up other than just a weird hunch. It probably isn't even true. Why would they program that? It costs a lot of programming space, a lot of memory. Like nothing, but I don't know. It just seems to be that, like, just like based on what they do at the beginning, it's like sometimes sometimes the green bird will always go to the right, sometimes it always won't. Yo, thank you, BK. What's up, dude? Also, Destiny, it's great to see you. You're awesome. Oh, did you do it? Did you beat the Kaizo 1 castle? Three. Freaking Hot has the stream. Oh my gosh. He's, you know what, honestly, he's gonna have like 500 viewers. Like, you realize that, right? Like, he's gonna have like at least 500 viewers right away. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, wait. Oh no! That's the end. That's actually the end. That's it. That's it. No, it's all good. We're fine. We're fine.